Mr. Akechi's coming on!
Ah! It's Akechi!
Oh, he's so cool!
Ain't that the guy from yesterday?
Cutting back from commercial. 7, 6, 5 seconds till start. 4, 3.
And now, on to the hottest meet and greet segment of our show. After his last appearance was so well received, we decided to bring back this fine gentleman today. It's the high school detective, Goro Akechi.
Hello there.
Thank you for taking the time to join us today, Akechi-kun. Your popularity is stunning.
Even I found it to be quite a surprise. It is a bit embarrassing, though.
Moving along, we've been told there's a case on your mind right now. Care to share, Detective?
Ah, yes. That would be the scandal involving the master artist Madarame.
There it is! All of this phantom thief excitement has caught your attention too, Akechi-kun. Allow me to be blunt for just a second. What do you think of these justice-oriented phantom thieves?
If they truly are heroes of justice, I sincerely hope they exist.
Oh, so you don't deny the possibility that they're real?
I may not seem like it, but I sometimes wish that Santa Claus actually existed. Although, if he did, I'd have to arrest him for breaking and entering. But hypothetically speaking, if these phantom thieves are real, I believe they should be tried in a court of law.
That's quite the statement. Are they committing crimes? Some people even say that the thieves are actually helping their victims abandon their evil ways.
What the artist Madarame did truly was an unforgivable crime. However, they're taking the law into their own hands by judging him. It is far from justice. More importantly, you should never forcefully change a person's heart.
You have a point. These people are calling themselves the Phantom Thieves, after all. Amazing as always, Akechi-kun. I could listen to you for days. You have the most radiant charisma.
I have to say, though, I would be embarrassed if it turns out these Phantom Thieves don't exist. If that were the case, I'd summarize it into a report as a school project.
Now then, let's try asking some students the same age as Akechi-kun about the Phantom Thieves. First, please press your button now if you think the Phantom Thieves exist.
Of course they do.
About 30% or so. What are your thoughts, Akechi-kun?
I'm a bit surprised. That's higher than I was expecting. I'd love to hear some more detailed opinions on the Phantom Thieves' actions.
All right. Let's try asking this student here. Hypothetically speaking, what are your thoughts on these phantom thieves if they were real?
You say that with such firmness.
This completely goes against the opinion you had about them being tried by law, Akechi-kun.
Indeed. It's rather intriguing to hear such a strong acknowledgement. In that case, there's one more question I'd like to ask. If someone close to you, for example, your friend next to you, if his heart suddenly changed, wouldn't you think it was the work of the Phantom Thieves? I see. But how can you be so sure? Whether the thieves' actions are good or not, I feel there is a more important issue at hand.
What do you mean?
The matter of how they change people's hearts. If they honestly possess that ability, it could be used for more than extracting confessions. It could be that what seem to be ordinary crimes are actually being perpetrated by these methods.
You know, you're absolutely right.
Oh, please don't misunderstand. This is all purely hypothetical. It is only if people who can use such a power truly exist. Either way, though, this cannot be ignored. The existence of the Phantom Thieves would be nothing but a threat to our everyday lives. To be honest, I'm already working alongside the police to help sort out this matter.
It kinda seemed like what he was saying might be right.
He made it sound like we're the baddies. I don't like it.
that stuff about the police. Do you think it's for real?
He can say whatever he wants. The justice of it all is something we can decide for ourselves.
Oh, sorry, I gotta go take a leak. Can you guys wait here? I'll be right back.
Oh my god, I'm gonna keep going, okay?
Oh, it's you! I'm glad I found you. I wanted to thank you in person. To paraphrase Hegel, advancement cannot occur without both thesis and antithesis. My apologies. What I mean is that our discussion was quite meaningful. Few people around me are so willing to speak their minds as freely as you did earlier. Adults are only interested in using the young. All they simply do is the adults say. There are too many irresponsible people in these modern times. I can understand why you'd support the Phantom Thieves. It's possible that this group is just as you believe, and they are truly acting with good intentions. Since they have special talents, I assume their hearts must be burning with a sense of justice and duty. But that justice is merely a facade, concealing their lack of true strength. That's why I believe if a truly powerful opponent were to corner them, they would flee without a second thought. Oh? You really are intriguing. I bet you'd make for a worthwhile debate partner on the subject. If it's all right with you, would you continue sharing your thoughts with me? Thank you. That's great news. I sense something in you that's quite different from other people. I guess you can call it my detective's intuition. Kidding, of course.
I can't believe you evaded the police's network until today. The only logical explanation is that someone in the police has ties to the Phantom Thieves. Explain yourself.
I am thou. It shall become the wing with the birth of the Justice Persona.
All right. Ah, yes. We should exchange contact info. And registered. Well, I hope to see you again sometime soon.
The detective's intuition, huh? We shouldn't underestimate that. On the other hand, there's an awful lot we could learn from him. If he contacts you, try hanging out with him.
Sorry for taking so long. Wait, was that Akechi? I can't stand that high and mighty attitude. Just breathing the same air as him makes me sick. Come on, let's go.
Detective Akechi seems to have a lot of influence on the media. It'd be dangerous to get too close to him, but he may actually prove useful in some situations. Why is he, of all people, getting angry about this? Anyway, he means the survey on the fan site, right? I guess we should look forward to it.